Here is a city where everything happens, almost it seems, at once. Noise. Movement. Dissonance. Danger.
I wonder why that is. The paper boy don't come no more.
Certain rangefinders have magnificent weapons. There's no mirror to get bounced around, and if you wrap the strap tightly and go like that...
I think of it as something that can give you access to places where you could never be before.
The deeper you go, the better pictures you take. And it becomes like the most important thing in your life. And it can ultimately fuck you up, you know, destroy your life.
There was no reason I shouldn't have a camera. All I had to do was this. If you can't do this, if this is too much, then, you know, I was in the wrong business.